knew this place, I knew it well. Every sound and every smell. And every time I walked, I fell for the first 2 years or so. There across the grassy yard, I, a young one running hard, brown and bruised and battle-scarred and lost in sweet illusion. And from my window I can see the fingers of an ancient tree. Reaching out, it calls to me to climb its surly branches. But all my climbing days are gone, and these tired legs I'm standing on would scarcely dare to leave the spot upon which they are standing. And I remember every frog and every bird, yes, this is where it starts. My brother's laugh, the sigh and wind, this is where my life begins. This is where I learn to use my hands and hear my heart. This house is old, it carries on like verses to an old-time song. Always changed but never gone, this house can stand the seasons. Our lives pass on from door to door, dust across the wooden floor. Like feather rain and thunder roar, we need not know the reason. And as these thoughts come back to me, like ships across the friendly sea, like breezes blowing endlessly, like rivers running deep. The day is done, the lights are low, the wheels of life are turning slow. And as these visions turn and go, I lay me down. Life are turning slow, and as these